maybe be over as well. And I think that was one of the things that I noticed in the game in general, Rangers. They were a little, when they had the ball at the park, Rangers, I think that Rangers weren't always necessarily set very well defensively, I didn't think. I think they were dreaming one far too often.
I think Steve Simonson's position